where you cook the meat, that's the same pan that I saute the potatoes. This is like a 4 big potatoes and cut it in cubes. Get some salt. The carrot cube cut. Add the carrots together. And then you add to the crock pot.